Hello, I'm Ahmed El Naggar, Telecom Sector Sales Manager in Giza Systems, heading the telco sales in the Middle East and the Gulf. Giza Systems has been the incumbent system integrator with a Middle East origin for the past 40 years. We have been working in the IT industry as well as telco in several countries, Egypt, Saudi Arabia, Qatar, UAE, etc. Not only in the telco domain, but also in several other sectors like oil and gas, like utilities, electricity, so on and so forth. So our major competences are all around the engineered solution. We started our relation with Nexign like 1 year back when they started deploying or implementing their strategy addressing the Middle East and Africa as a region. And the good thing about Nexign's strategy, which I see being already implemented and is going to be expanding over the coming few years, is that they are addressing the market with more of getting closer to the customer through channel partners with an open model of collaboration with their partners. So the strategy of having an open model of collaboration and the partner enablement definitely would go for a high return of investment towards the customer himself. I think with the strategy that Nexign has been already implementing and growing, very soon we will be in a position to talk about a footprint and not only that, but also a market share within the region. I believe Nexign has been looking on the digital transformation, not only from technology perspective, but also from the real on the ground needs coming from customer through the local partners and on the ground channels up to the headquarter of Nexign, adapting these market dynamics to be reflected on a robust, solid technology stack. I think in the near future, very few years from now, we'll be talking about a market share not only for Nexign technology, but also for a technology generation of telco expertise who are native of Nexign technology. All the best. I myself, on behalf of Giza Systems, would like to be part of this success and hopefully will congratulate Nexign for more references and more success stories in the Middle East soon. Thank you.